Sora too? That's some super sweet power you got. But I got more!
Sorry, Kefla. We decided to use Patara too. I guess we kinda stole your thunder, didn't we?
Wait, fusion without Patara? You Universe 7 guys think of everything, don't ya?
This is what you get with the fusion dance, Kefla. I suppose I can teach it to you later if you want to learn.
You're beginning to give me a headache, Kefla. Didn't Chompa ever teach you to shut up?
Fusion. Trust in others. These are concepts lost on me.
This guy's name is Broly, right? Man, he's crazy strong! Universe 7 sure is full of insane Saiyans!
What exactly do you think your fusion accomplishes? Your power? It is still worthless to me!
The legendary Super Saiyan, you say? And what does the legendary Super Saiyan have to gain by joining me?
God of Destruction, Beerus. Your services as a god are no longer required.
Super Saiyan Rosé? Is that different than the blue one? Whatever. Just teach me how to turn into it!
You wish to learn about my Rosé form. Such beauty is beyond the comprehension of a simple savage like you.
The genesis of your being is proof that the gods have failed. I will cleanse this world of their sins and of your existence.
This guy's really full of himself, huh?
You truly are a beast. Though I suppose it's in your sane nature to be one.
Save your boring-ass teacher lines for someone who actually gives a crap!
How dare a filthy mortal attain as much power as a god? Remember this day and these words. You will be the next to suffer my wrath!
I feel like part of me is having an out-of-body experience every time I look at you!
I see. Even for Supreme Kai's, the effect of this fusion is a temporary one. How unfortunate that the dance is beyond hideous. Not to mention embarrassing.
Not only could you pull off Super Saiyan 3, you probably have what it takes to go beyond that, Kefla.
Son Goku, you shall remain as you are now. There is no place in my world for those who dare to imitate the gods.
Yes, the two of us both seek that which lies beyond strength.
Damn you, Jiren. How dare you ignore me? You're strong, but you really piss me off.
Your inflated sense of self shows. Every attack reeks of arrogance. You fight without conviction or purpose. You refuse to cast anything aside for the sake of such power. I commend your pride, if nothing else.
Why don't you take a seat? As long as I'm here, Universe 11's strongest ain't needed.
You Saiyans continue to try time and time again, but your efforts are for naught. You display nothing but savagery.
Just looking at you brings back bad memories. Allow me to show you what we Saiyans are truly capable of. When it comes to getting stronger, you have your ways and I have mine.
It looks like he's under control now, but man, it's hard to concentrate on my opponent with Broly around.
Hey, Goku! Don't you want to see me go Super Saiyan Blue?
After this,
what do you say we settle which fusion is stronger?
Patara or the fusion dance?
Oh, man. This man's power is overwhelming. He's even stronger than my father and Goku.
Trunks, you are not to judge, but to be judged by me, and I deem you a sinner. Do you think you have become a god just by fusing and fighting alongside me?
So you're the legendary assassin from Universe 6. You have some skill, I'll grant you that.
I'm surprised to see the God of Destruction from Universe 7 helping me. Did Chompa ask you to do that?